Look at this, Opal. Do you remember this? Do you remember Bianca and her first pony? Opal, no, don't do that. Opal, I need you to be strong, Opal, or I swear I'm just gonna dissolve into tears.
All right, I will try to be strong. I will, but I just wish it didn't have to turn out like this.
Look, you know, whatever happens to me, it is much better than Bianca spending even one day in prison.
I know, you're right, and that I'd feel the same way if it were my child.
And as long as I can remember that, I can do this.
Yeah, but what about when Bianca remembers?
She doesn't, and she won't.
Honey, you can't know that. I mean, the mind is a strange and wondrous thing, okay? She's blocked out for the fact that she killed Frankie for now, but, you know, any day it could all come flooding back. Then what's gonna happen?
It'll be too late, because I will be convicted.
Yeah, and what, she's gonna let you sit in prison for something she did?
Opal, no one would believe her. If she comes forward and she were to confess, everyone would think that she is making it up. They'd think she's trying to protect me. Opal, after I am convicted, Bianca is going to know that I killed Frankie. She's going to believe that. And every memory of what really happened that night, that will be buried forever. Replaced by your hatred of me. I mean, that's the real risk I'm taking.
Oh, Lord. That's worse than going to prison.
Don't you think I know that?
But now, honey, how can you be so sure that you are going to be convicted? You're hiding something. What is it? Have you got a plan?
I'm going to take this one day at a time.
Oh, come on. I know you better than that. Why is it that you think that this trial is going to turn out the way you want it to? What are you up to?
Hi.
Morning. Am I interrupting?
Opal was just wondering why it is that I'm not more nervous on the morning of my trial. And I told her it's because I have you.
You look wonderful. Looks like you got some rest last night.
I am ready. I'm ready for my trial.
Good.
Although I think that Opal could use a little reassurance about her testimony.
We've already been through that. Should be very simple, Opal.
Yeah, it should be, shouldn't it?
What seems to be the problem?
Well, I guess the problem is that when I put my hand on the Bible, it means something. So I don't really want to have to lie.
Opal, no one wants you to lie.
Yeah, well, Erica admitted the truth to me. So now what if Jack asked me straight out who killed Frankie?
Opal, he can only ask you about information that you might have gathered in the real world. For example, were you there when Frankie was murdered?
Well, no.
Did you see her get killed?
Well, how could I?
Then you don't know who killed her.
Yeah, but Erica admitted to me that...
Opal, Chris is a really good lawyer. Really good lawyer. I want you to listen to everything he says, and I want you to do exactly as he says to do.
Yeah, but if I am asked, if Erica confessed anything to me...
Opal, has Erica ever lied to you?
Well, of course she has.
What makes you so sure that she's not lying to you about this? Do you have proof that she wasn't lying?
Well, I guess I don't.
Then why would you want to swear on a Bible that what she told you was the truth?
I guess I can't.
You see? You just answer about what you know. Opal.
Okay. Opal. I see.
Look, Erica's your best friend, right? She needs you. We're not going to let her down, are we? Good. Excuse me. Stamp. No, I want to go through that right now. Excuse me.
All right.
Go ahead.
Well, I can see why you're stuck on him. He's a very strong man. He does what he says he's gonna do, which could include getting you acquitted.
No, that is not gonna happen.
You keep saying that. What are you up to?
Opal, I'm gonna do whatever I have to do. And I expect you to do the same.
Okay, we gotta get going. We all set?
All set.
Good. Erica, I want you to walk into that courtroom with your head high. You can't look guilty for 1 minute.
The only thing I'm guilty of, Chris, is trying to protect my daughter.
I know. But I want you to know that I'm gonna get you your freedom.
I have so much confidence in you.
Good.
Chris.
Yeah?
There is something that we do need to revisit.
What's that?
I want you to put me on the witness stand.
Absolutely not.
Chris, it will look like I'm trying to hide something.
Yeah, but what if you slip up, honey? What if you say something wrong?
Erica, you gotta trust me on this. All right?
Okay.
All right. You all ready then?
We're ready.
Okay, let's go.